Unlike women, men prove to be very predictable people when it comes to relationships. If there is one thing you can be sure of about men, it is that they get carried away by pride. The pride they feel at having a conquest or the pride of having pride hurt by ending a relationship. And knowing this, we can come to a very obvious conclusion. It is very possible to make your ex return with you if you know how to manipulate their pride. Tips to make your ex return with you. Of course, it is not always worth recovering the love of your ex-boyfriend. Before taking any action, you must analyze the reasons that caused the end of your relationship and weigh in the balance if there really is any hope for the future of this relationship. For example, if your relationship ended due to a betrayal, my advice is to deviate your way to another path, because your ex could even return to your arms, but nothing will prevent you from betraying you again. You must place your dignity above all and only strive to recover the love of someone with whom you really have a future. You can recover your ex-boyfriend if, for example, you exterminated the relationship because he was confused about his feelings. Or maybe I was not happy with the way things were going, maybe it broke because I did not think the relationship worked. You can reconquer your ex if he was disappointed with your behavior, which for example he thinks you are a very jealous and neurotic person. In these cases you can always fix what you were doing and try to change for the better. You can get your ex back with you by following these tips. Repent. Men do not understand women because despite regretting the end of a relationship, they are able to overcome and feel ready for another woman quickly. Do not connect, and if he calls you, he acts like a person who really exceeded everything. Renew yourself now. Update your appearance and show what was lost. Men hate to admire a woman they once held in their arms and now not anymore. Please think about this "I am more," and show him that you can walk without problems. Make it stop feeling like it's the last packet of cookies. Keep in touch, even though you are trying not to relate more. Keep in touch with your ex so you can be aware of his life. Do not miss what happens from here on and wait for the ideal moment to attack. Be vulnerable, offer your shoulder to cry when you begin to feel insecure. Show him that you are the great friend that he decided to take away from his life and that you are willing to forgive him for the mistake. Do you need a guide? Do you need real help? Click the link below to see the steps to follow, how to really get your ex without making mistakes in the process. Click now and enjoy this new opportunity. Subscribe, comment and share the video. A pleasure. Thank you.